Hello everyone, my name is Pat, and today I'm going to be showing you the 1998 Lincoln Town Car. Starts right up with no problems. Vehicle has only 44,000 miles on it. Let's check our windows. Okay, so all the windows work. Here as well. Alright, let's show you the trunk. So get to the trunk, there's a button right here. Lots of trunk space. Spare tire. Right. So the back seat, very good condition. Another quick view of the back seat. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. Clean engine bay, motor's running very smooth, no roughness. Alright, now we're gonna check lights and tires. To check the tires, I have this tool right here that's gonna measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. So our first tire, 7/32nds of tread. Headlights, turn signal. Six 32nds of tread. Seven 32nds. Right turn signal. Running lights. And 7/32nds of tread. Left turn signal. And the rear left. All right. All right. Let's turn up the heat in here. We're letting that warm up a little bit. Let's turn on the radio.
Offer is 12/21/18. Restrictions apply. Not available in all areas. Limited to one voice line and basic TV on one outlet. Requires Comcast Business Internet and additional monthly charge.
So the radio works. And it is blowing out hot. Let's try the AC real quick. And it is blown out cold. Switch it back to the heat now. All right. Wiper blades work. That's always good. All right. So now we're ready for our test drive. I shifted out of park into reverse and into drive. The transmission shifted very smoothly. There was no hesitations or noises. All right, so that's been the 1998 Lincoln Town Car. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell to receive notifications. Also, you can check the description below for a link to our website where we give you the rest of our inventory. Thank you for joining us on this beautiful day, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.